after 30 minutes of being on the fire, this is ready to serve and eat. I can't emphasize how tasty this is. Till next time, you guys. See you then. Till next time.